This is Abdullah Zubay, and I'm back here with another video. So today I'm gonna let you guys lay, hey, what the hell's going on, my homie, Jake Abbar. So from the past couple years ago, and during Ramadan, the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, just pray for him alayhi salatu wasalam, was said, whoever some failure of this month, Allah multiplies it by 70. Eternity. And in Sheikh Abbar, he was with his brother, amen, like, hey, it's only time to eat, get up. And he was dropped at his phone, and amen, how best thing. And Sheikh, he was a, he didn't fast. And Qasim, he was a, shut up, don't tell everyone. And yeah, you know, Sheikh Abbar, he was a, hey, why you don't fasting? Are you fasting right now? And amen. He was a, I don't fasting, okay? And yeah, you know, Sheikh Abbar, he was playing tennis, you know, with Qasim. And he was back in LA, and then he was a, guys, I'm finally back home. Hey, yo, it's finally time to eat. Yo, and I'm about to day in. And then he had to show his food. Like, we got this, roll and watermelon and water. And after that, he was like, I'm gonna go to pray to Tarawih. I'm gonna chill and, yo, this lemon cream with the silly. And I just, we had to, like, you know, Sheikh Abbar, okay? Jose, Qasim, mommy, hey, it was 3 minutes left, but that has fine. My response for a homie like Sheikh Abbar, his video is gonna be there. So I wanna talk to you guys about, like, one of those people who have questions, like, what is your routine day? Well, I just woke up. And I got a cardio, since I prayed like Fajr, and I was playing like basketball. Like, what do you gotta do? Like, your routine every single day, it's gonna be beautiful, because you'll be happy. It'll be like the workout in the first bomb morning, and then another night I gotta work out, because I'll be muscles. And I love the workout every single day. So we'll meet on the count. Well,